example. I do not recommend you swing your running back to the right. It just doesn't work 9 times out of 10. It becomes ugly. It's a horrible play. Unless, of course, you want to swing him to the right and throw it to circle or triangle. Triangle is my main primary receiver that I go after. Now let's swing him to the left. Now, the left works better 9 times out of 10. All depends on, you know, the team you're playing. So again, not another play I would recommend, but you could if you can get the skill.